Good morning, you guys. Welcome back to another video. As you can tell, I'm sweating. I had to bring all the groceries up. We went to BJ's this morning. So, we had tumbling this morning as well. It's a Saturday as I'm filming. So, I figured I'd share really quick. This seems like a bigger, boxier haul, but it doesn't seem as many items. So, and I didn't bring my bags, of course, my reusable bags to store everything in. I forgot those on my way to tumbling this morning. But it is like almost 90 degrees today, 82 at the moment. It's hot. So I'm going to quickly get him some TV. Well, I film for you guys really quick. Hold on. He's currently eating puffs and a little bit of goldfish. So, whew. Glasses are starting to fog up. Oh, I got a water table for Ezra, as you can see out there. So I've rearranged everything. So he's loving that though. Really loving that. Got it from Target. It was like $42.99 or something like that. Okay, let me flip you around. I'll stop rambling and we'll get with this. All right, you guys, summer has clearly started. So we got some little bites. We got two boxes of these. They're somewhere over there. So I had to get two boxes of those for him for breakfast. These are the mix and match. I think they're $8.98 or something. So I got Doritos, Sun Chips for snacks, lunch, that kind of thing. Some of the BJ's Red Solo Cups. I got two things of ground beef. These are just the 73.27 5-pound things. I got a party pack of brats. Gotta get those for summer. I figured instead of the Nutri-Grain bars, I'd try some of these of the Chewy bars, see if he likes these. So there's 60 bars in here. 30 of each, super nice. Puffs that I've already opened for him because he was dying for some. Here's my other pack of muffins. I wanted to try these. So they're the Jimmy Dean sausage. So figured we'd try some of those for breakfast. Needed some cream cheese to go with my bagel. So I got the cinnamon raisin and the everything. And then these out of the way, I got the layered fruit bars for Ezra. He's been loving those. So definitely recommend something a little bit healthier. Bag of green beans. This is salami lunch meat. I wanted some of that. I don't know how many pounds this is. So let's see, not even a pound yet. So not too bad. I needed some baking powder. I got some paper towel and toilet paper. Definitely needed some of that. Plus I had a $4 or $3 off coupon of that. And then I got this fun, you can see it on here, 3/4 zip. Got it a bigger size. Don't know why I got it. It was on sale. Kind of just wanted it. So, pizza rolls, just the pepperoni. Needed those. Definitely, I didn't need them. I wanted them for summer. So, some garlic bread. And then, of course, sweet tea and iced coffee. Because it's hot outside. Because why not? So there was, it's Saturday right now. So it was, honey, you've got some water in there. It was quite busy this morning, so I think we were there a total of like an hour and a half. I think we might have been there an hour. So, it was quite busy for a Saturday. So, but I didn't get any fruit because I had gotten some from Meijer a couple days ago. So I didn't get any of that. I have this big freaking watermelon to cut up too. I don't know how many pounds it is. But it's fine. But I need to cut up some of this and we're gonna get lunch started. We did go to the zoo the other day, which was super nice. We went to Potter Park here in Lansing. It's small, but it's super duper nice if you guys are interested in going there. So, but that is it for this haul. I'm gonna use some of that lunch meat for Hawaiian rolls for like on the go. I've got some of those. And I'm going to pull out a turkey as well, some turkey breast to use as well, because I've got three of these. So I'm going to let those thaw. I need to get my fridge rearranged to fit all of the groceries. So, I'm going to rearrange this. I hope you guys enjoyed my haul. I think I only spent like $260, so that's including all everything else. So paper towel and stuff. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in the next video.